Hey everybody, my name is Chris and welcome back to another episode. Oh my god, don't listen to killers. This is the everyone's favorite episode, the Outcast Missions. I'll be doing all the Outcast Missions, except for the fact that I only have less than an hour to record this, so it's fine, don't worry about. This is a new recording session. I'm definitely not gonna actually be able to. I'm definitely not gonna be able to do all these. I'm gonna do as many as I can. We will see what happens. We will do that one. We're gonna. So how many of these do I? I don't remember. 450 million? That's a lot of million. So a few things I gotta do in this game still. Power struggles being the big thing. I'm gonna do a bunch of power struggles and unlock the last round of powers so I could do like a sword mission or a bow mission or something like that. What was that? Oh, I thought that was a person.
Oi, who's sneaking around?
So, yeah, how's everyone going? I'm going pretty goodly. Oh, no. Uh-oh. And if you don't attempt to escape, these men tried to disguise themselves in Iraq armor. They were easily caught. Rescue them and show them they don't need to hide. Whew. I didn't want to get shot. Oh god, it's all these missions are the same. If you don't care about these rescue missions, which don't get hit. Ooh, that's good. Yes, that's me. Should I use zip line? There we go.
What?
Oh my god, this game. What? Don't do that. You? Nope. You. Alright, it's fine. Nobody know about me. I see there's an archer somewhere around here. I didn't even want to be over here, this stupid game. How in the world do you not see me? First of all. Second of all, I'm losing all my bows very quickly. It is not me. Is there someone here? Oh, there's a war chief. Wonderful. And he's already down on health for some reason. Oh no, I don't like that guy.
Someone's killed him.
Who killed? Oh, that means they're right nearby.
Watching you try to run in that heavy arm.
It was the funniest thing I've seen since Maku fell into the ghoul pit.
Maku, that's one of their names. Oh, hello. Do you know of me? I'm releasing all my arrows very quickly, and I don't like that very much. Oh, god damn. Too many.
Hey, over here.
Yes. Hello, that's me. There's me. I mean, it's not a huge deal if I get caught. I mean, that's not even really the thing. No, of course not. I will give up. I've already given up. Alright, you don't see me because you're an idiot. That might be the easier. Oh, look, you go down there. Okay, we'll do that then. He's still hanging all around here. How far down could I go? That's it, hey? Can I, like, get over there somehow? Nope. Not what I want to do. No, it's not gonna. I have to cross the bridge manually. Can I not? It sounds like they're right there, right? Like right in the direction I. Oh, I can go this way. Okay, good. Look like they're right in the direction I turned, but you know. I don't hear nothing, girl. Will you see me? I don't think you would. Whoa! I thought I was there. Aha! Thank you, arrow. I'm not really watching my mini map for arrow. Oh, he's over there. Oh man. Yes, I heard that. Get up there.
Get there, you.
Okay. Who here? No one here. What? Oh. I can't. Nope. Plagues are solid objects. Don't worry about it.
They don't know of me yet?
That's hilarious. Alright, you will be easy to kill. Oh no, but there's another one. Could I stealth kill him from here? Will I be found? Don't scream, you dummy! How? What is this guy even doing? What the hell? Alright. Wait, what? Oh, he's down here. I thought. Oh no!
How fast can you run? Cause you left pretty sharpish last time.
Oh.
Smash his bones.
Oh. All right, let's hide down here. Don't worry about me. Oh shit! You know.
Don't go that way, you idiot!
I just wanted to end.
Go,
please
go, go.
Help.
Yes, 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 yes.
Run there, you little weasel.
Where is he? Okay, he doesn't know where I am. That's good.
We can't rescue our friends alone. Will you help?
No. No. Please don't. Oh no. Oh no. I will never come back. I've been to this place so many times. I just kind of know the layout at this point. There's no real way out, though.
Did you hear that?
Corridor? Are you the same guy? Oh, yeah, you are.
Rash.
Rash. What kind of rash does he have? Can I make it that over there? Is that what? Oh, there we go. I thought I could do that. Oh, it's a corridor. That could be nice and distracting. I want corridor. Where are everybody? Oh shit. What? Where corridor meet? I saw corridor. Hold on a minute. Hold on, a little cotton pick a mitten. Oh, look at that. So a little thing I actually found out about... Oh, there are corridors. I thought there was. A little thing I found out about...
You've got to save us.
Yes, yes, yes. Stop screaming at me. You cannot kill the slaves, apparently, which I find hilarious. Where? Someone knows of me. No. I don't understand how you didn't find me out. But okay. Alright. Why there's so many captains around, man. I mean, it's really cool, because it like adds like a level to this game. It's like, oh. This is a living, breathing game? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. How was I not found? How I'm not found in some of these situations is just bewilders me, you know? Ooh. Oh, I can collect it from here. Oh my god, that's dumb.
More berserkers than anywhere else. We got
more. Can I make that jump? I doubt it. Nope. Oh my god! Wow. That is crazy. I did not expect that to actually work.
The hunters are to poisonous spirits.
Why'd you steal those helmets in the
boat? Uh-oh. Ooh. You. Oh no, okay, it's fine.
I thought I heard something.
I taught her a putty tat. Oh shit, he's gonna find out about me. Don't shout.
That'll be my promotion present. Now you got it all dirty.
What? Who hear me? Uh-oh. Okay, good.
Psst, Ranger, help us.
Hold on a second. Does he know about me? I don't know if he knows about me or not. He reeled when that guy died.
There are others nearby.
Come on, come on, come on.
Please help, Ranger.
One more and I'm good.
You
oh shit.
Kill us. To the brigade.
Okay. Wow, there it is.
Watching you try to run in that heavy
armor.
Was
armor man.
The funniest thing I've seen since Maku fell into the ghoul pit.
Wow, a lot of Maku stories apparently. That'd be cool if Maku was actually here. That's not the guy who's here, is it? Alright, last guy is right here. Oh, nice. I can actually get him from here. Oh, he hit my arrow. That's funny. Alright, here we go. 10 minutes in. We're done one out of like 13 missions. It's fine. Don't worry about it. There you go. Cool.
What were we thinking, stealing armor? We can run much faster without it.
Yeah. Alright, well, let's teleport now. Teleporting, fat guy. That's the one. Yeah, we need dispatch. What's the closest? I guess this is the closest. You also gotta keep an eyeball out for the other one as well. And by the other one, I mean like other like outcast missions we can unlock. How many do we have to do? Because this is a thing I don't remember.
Ethelden.
No, that's it. Oh, I'm in the wrong thing, aren't I? Is it? No, not that one. It's upgrades for some reason, right? So weird. We have 10 more. All right, assuming 10 minutes seems to be the average amount for these, especially in this province. I think if there's a bunch in the other province, I think it'll be a little bit better, since those ones seem to be shorter. And I don't really know how these work. Like, are these always the same? Like, is there a set, like, oh, there's 12 in this section of the province and 12 in the other section of the province? Or is it, like, oh, it's random. If you stay in the other province, you can do all 24 in that province, you know, or not, maybe not province, but area. These are both sections of Mordor, right? I think so. So, I don't know. So we should actually, maybe it'd be a good idea to actually go there and just see what happens. Light in the darkness, even in the darkest shadows, some men never give up hope, never lose their strength, even though these men lost their battle. You can assure the war continues. Rescue them and get back into the fight.
Okay, we will do that. I bumped my mic.
Oh my god, stealth kills so many orcs. Do you really think I have that power ability?
You know what I reckon?
Oh my god, come on.
Every single one of you maggots.
Well, I can ledge kill that guy. No one down there.
Did you really hit the slaver with the shovel? I like you, slave. You're still gonna die now.
That's actually pretty funny. I like that. Come on, little buddy. Oh, could I? Oh, dang it. I checked to the other guy.
I'll cut you down. We can have a brawl.
I'm G'ing him. I don't know if it's working, though. Is that working? Okay, he's coming. Just keep on rolling. Oh, there's a shieldman, too. There's still got that shield floating on his arm. Oh, no, it's not. Alright. Good job. I wish bow kills counted as stealth kills, because they are, you know.
I asked the men folk if they wanted some grog.
Wait! I smell something.
You know, no. Why do you have a crossbow? And you're not on a crossbow. This spot. I got scared he found me.
If it had been me, slave, I would have killed you on the spot.
Nobody in this
slave
land
must be soft.
From Herondor to Rovanion.
Oh shit. That scared me.
Dumbledore.
I don't know who that is. Is it the Black Hand? I don't know what the Black Hand's name was. I guess it could have been any of the warlords or any of the captains in general, though, too. This world definitely feels alive, though, so I'll give it credit. It's what it's due.
The Gravewalker's working with that filthy dwarf. I can smell him for miles.
See? It looked like he was, like, bound for a second. Like, is that guy under arrest?
Bleed him and use them both as bait.
I will definitely be caught. Wait, can I go atop the... Yeah, I can. Oh, hello.
It's the Ranger!
What?
Kill him!
Yeah, because that makes a lot of sense.
Come on!
Okay, he still sees me. Well, that was worth a shot. Oh, man. No, you didn't hear a dang thing. What's with this? I don't know what that's about. I heard before this mission even started. Is this just like a part of the song or something? Where'd they go? Oh, they're there. Uh-oh. You know what? I bet I could kill one of them. Stealth kill. Haha. Oh, man. They started climbing in. If I waited like 2 more seconds, I would've been good. Oh, okay. I got scared. I was like, oh, no. I got hit. But no, that was the last mission. Okay, I think we're up. What? I can't. Okay, good. I was gonna say, I can't climb that. Ooh, I think I could stealth kill him already. Wow. Rip-roni! Yeah, it's almost like you could see me from right over there. Alright. Oh, man. GG.
Wait, is that the right?
See, it's like bonus objectives like this that really eat your time completely. They devour it.
Over here. Help
oh my
me.
God, I thought that was an orc. An orc. An Uruk. An Uruk.
Ranger, thank you.
This orc has been slain.
What? Wait, oh, hello. Okay, yes, he sure has been. What? Kite. That count? Oh my God, it's Aaliyah. That's hilarious. Where'd that guy even come from? Is there even gonna be 20 Uruks to kill?
I saw the top scare hawk so badly he dropped his axe.
Also, a really cool aspect of this game is like how they actually seem to fear me. It just adds like a little bit of realness to it. Makes them feel more lively, you know? Alright. Just gonna stay on this mode for a couple seconds here. Just so I can get a good bearing on what's going on. What's going on? Oh, can I track that guy? With my hot pheromones? I want to get on the ledge, please. Oh.
Gee.
Uh oh, don't come that way. I don't like that. Come along. Now, will that guy know of me?
If the rides are stupid, close to me.
He didn't see me.
What?
Right. Come on. I hit G, like, is he gonna still come to where I am? I don't think he will. Sometimes when you hit like G to distract them, they pause for a second, which kind of a little bit of pain. Oops, I should not have crawled up here before I at least figured out what was going on. This is fine.
Hurling spears can fend off any prey that gets too close.
It's funny you say that. Now you are a dead. These guys don't have a good peripheral vision, now do they? They saw me last time I went up that. Where did they go? Oh, there. Okay. Oh, there we go. I can track them.
Did you hear that?
That's cool that I could only get one sometimes. Oh, they might see me. Oh, nice. He's walking away. That's pretty good. What? That counted? That counted?
It's
hilarious and really stupid.
You're still gonna die though.
Huh? It always takes a little bit out of the game when you hear repeated dialogue. I mean, well, I was gonna say there's nothing you can really do about that, just because, like, you know.
Please, oops, find our friends.
But I mean, there's crazy, like, other crazy advancements in games like this where you never thought would ever happen either. Like, people never thought they'd see graphics like this. But, I wonder if there'll ever be a point in video games where that is a thing, where repeated dialogue just isn't a thing, or it's, like, so rare that it's, like, it's almost natural when you hear it, you know? I mean, people repeat things sometimes. Is there anyone else up here? Yeah, that guy walking around might be an issue.
North Scout said there was fresh meat on the menu.
It's
already been scoffed up by them other creatures.
Oh my God, I did not see those guys. Oopsies.
How are we supposed to fight on an empty stomach?
Take your anger out on the cook. Should have done a better job rationing it out.
Alright, come on.
Can you believe they make us stand outside in this wretched heat all day?
How? How do you guys... How can I not G them?
Wretched out here is your complaining. The two of you, get back to work. If the boss sees you bickering, it's slice your
job,
head clean off your shoulders.
Hmm. Oh, can I do it from here? No, why can't I get them? There we go. Nope, you guys will never see me again. Oh my God, climb! Why can't I climb? Oh man. Where do they go? They're just kind of chilling out. They're below me? No.
They'll make me a black captain when I kill the Gravewalker.
Oh my! Again? Oh, okay, now it's letting me climb for some reason. Yeah, there's one just disappeared, I guess. That's fine. And you and your pigtails are gone. Those aren't what those are called, actually. Where's that guy? Okay, that guy doesn't move. Oh shit, I didn't kill these.
You like fighting? Maybe I'll cut you down and we can have a brawl.
Nope.
No one to save you.
Nope. Okay. I need to run more. Just run over here. We should be good now for some reason. Don't throw any about this game. Come on. Oh, there you go.
I'll get me tools.
Gee, he's not the distractions. Okay, we only have three more to go. Welcome back, everybody, to Chris does the same thing for 20 minutes. We've done two of these missions. Two is not an acceptable amount in 21 minutes. What?
Did you hear that?
Stealth my ass. Okay, he already forgot about me. What an idiot. All right, two more, and I think there's actually two up here. So where? Oh, right there. Come on. Come hither. It's kind of a pain, too, just because even when I do this, can I kill him? Yes, I can. Good. Oh, there's a slave right here. Look at that. Even when I do this, like, I still can't rush the rest of the mission.
Help me.
So if we get caught, then like I end up dying.
Can't rescue our friends alone. Will you help?
Whoopsies. Oh man. Yeah, I can't just like rush at anything still because if I do that, I guess good arrows would be nice. Are they both dead? Nope, that guy. What? Did I not headshot you? Or are you another guy? Yeah, I don't think. I think that was the guy I already killed, but I just didn't headshot or something. One more? Yes, one more. There are no others. Oh, is there. What? Oh. Okay. That actually looks pretty simple.
If it had been me, slave, I would have killed you on the spot. Must be getting soft.
That's love. They're all giggling, and then I killed him. Get out of here, you. Yay! There we go. Fantana. Okay,
you really came into those Uruk. Oh, if I could fight like you, I wouldn't have ended up here.
Yeah. Everybody wish they could fight like me. Is there any more? Okay, there's one outcast mission over there. Cool, so we'll go do that. Till in the keys, eh? What? I can't fast travel? Oh, that's not a fast travel option. He awaits my command, though, the warlord there. I'm curious what that means. Like, could I, does that just mean for, like, the final battle? Or is that in reference to, like, I could get him to fight other warlords? And then probably die and ruin my day, because then I have to get all the warlords to be people on my side. Oh, is it just, oh, nice, it's just in here. And that was, like, past this. Oh, no, this area. Weapons of war, the prisoners armed with, oh, I walked out of it. Prisoners armed with only shovels stood a little chance of feeding the Uruks. They attempted to craft better weapons, but were caught before they could use them. Rescue the warriors and return them to their tribe where they could hold to. Return them to their tribe? Am I gonna, like, walk them there and we're gonna have a huge battle? Oh, well, he just appeared in there. Just trying to, like, to kill. What?
I could impress a captain and get promoted.
Cause Uruks to kill Uruks. How? Do I brand them, I guess? I don't know how to brand. Where? No, there's people up here.
Orders from the war chiefs. It's them what's got all the grow.
So, Shadow Strike. I don't remember how branding works. Oh man.
Somewhere up in the Ash Mountains. It's guarded by an army of Grog.
Let's kill this guy. No. Listen here. No. Oh my god, dude. This fucking game. Okay, I gotta kill him. Wait, no, we're good. We scared him. For some reason. Don't you dare jump. No. Oh my god.
Came across some strange tracks.
Goody. How do I combat? I thought you could, like, brand from a distance.
Back to work. Nobody liked him anyway.
So, how do I...
Back to work, all of you. You're not eating for free. Not on my watch.
Hey, but I can grab him, right? Grab him. There we go. Brand. Don't like the signal. Wait, then I can grab this guy, right? Yeah! I got him!
Follow my will.
Kill them. Kill each other, please. Alright, listen. Kill. I want to create an army, please. Kill them! Oh, is it working? It's working. Alright, I don't want to be held. It's right there. Alright.
Blood and pain.
That was like a Game of Thrones family thing. What? I did not want to do that. Alright. Oh, did I get him? No. Just stunned him. I really want to get them all. I want to get them both. No. Oh, I stunned them both, though. Uh-huh. Alright, 6 out of 20. There's a way to quickly do this, but I don't remember. What does dominate mean? I forget what dominate... No, dominate means... Oops.
Fight for me.
Kill them all.
Nope, grab him as well. Oh. No, dude. I don't even know. Is it control? I'm pressing space control, all these buttons.
Be my sword.
Oh, man.
Who's at the talk?
Come on, man. Kill people.
Hold still.
What? No. Oh, man. Oh, they know me. They know me now.
Heed my command.
Yes. Go. There's a lot of them here. Here, we can set up the numbers a little bit, shall we? Oh, my God, I missed. There we go. Got a few. Oh, too much screamies. Wrong. What? Oh, can I not grab these guys? Whoa, I don't know what I did there, but okay. Alrighty. Grab him.
What was that?
I'll
kill you, filthy cock.
Game.
You serve the Bright Master.
The Bright Master. Sounds like a freaking Smeagol thing, man.
Don't move.
I'm not rushing, you silly goose. Can't see me. Am I bleeding? Is that even a thing in this game? Why is the game... I'm only half health. What guy wants to kill me? Look at those barnacles on there. That's a nice attention to detail. Alright, I really don't think they'll be able to see me up here. Oh, someone know of me. Okay. There we go. Okay, that's what I figured. So I had to find the right spot. Oh my god, there's... Look at all those arrows! Look at all those chickens. Forget about me, all of y'all. So I'm guessing when they sound the alarm, it just spawns a bunch of Uroks. So even when they like do forget about me, like they're still around, so it's like, oh, it's helpful, but kind of not really. Just because there's just a million billion even. Alright. Come on, dude. Oh, man. Anything going on up here? Are my dudes dead? Oh, there's a lot. Oh, they're dead.
I've managed to stay alive longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't got promoted.
The war chiefs are too wound up on the top to notice the likes of
you. Oh, did he die? He's dead. Can I stealth Bran? Oh my god, that is a thing! I knew it was!
Chase him down! Charge!
Erase the darkness!
Yes. I knew there was a quick way to do that. So can I even do that from here, I wonder? Like, or do I, does it have to be like a sneak attack? Oh my good god, I'm not trying to do any of this! Fuck. Do they see me still? Oh, that guy does. Ooh, you could be helpful in my army. Whenever I see like out of 20, man, that is not a good sign. Alright, here we go. No! Why do I throw them off the ledge? Come on! What a waste of time! Sometimes it's a game, man. Sometimes it's a game, man. Oh my god, that. Oh god. Ooh. Oh, yeah, hello. Alright, hold on.
Somebody sneaking around.
It is me.
Here are my will.
Alright, kill people, please.
Saw something over there.
Okay, come. South Brand. took it long enough. Alright, kill people. No, dude, I really want to know if I can stealth Brand. That probably has to be a stealth attack, though, doesn't it? No. Has to be. Alright. Is there anyone over here still? Oh, there sure are. Come on! I pressed control so many times! No! God damn it! Is that good? No, it's not good. Alright, we're one kill away. We're one kill away. 33 minutes and we've done two missions. Where should it stealth Brandon from here? Oh god. Oh, that's cool! Come on. Yeah, oh, okay.
You're finished. My eyes are yours.
Go kill people, please. Are you gonna kill someone? Maybe I should just. Did he just die? Where'd he go? What? Did he just fall through the ground or something? What the fuck, man? Come on. I don't know what he did, but he's not here anymore. He's no longer with us.
Clean out your ears. You're always hearing things.
Self-brand. Alright, now kill someone, please. Kill one guy. That's all I need you to do, buddy. Come on. 19 out of 20. Go back to 20. Mm-hmm. Yes, done. Cool. Alright, now let's go save these guys. Alright. Oh, I already kind of did, actually.
Don't leave us!
Yes, I'm here. Don't worry. Don't worry your stupid little face.
Finally, I'm free.
Mm-hmm. There's a tower in the background. Looks kind of cool. Oh, they know of me already. That's not good.
Did I just see something?
Uh-oh, there's an arrow coming for me. Damn it! Oh, it takes so long. It takes so long. God damn it. Oh. I was just holding space. I didn't press that. Forget about me. Alright, hold on. Oh my god. Okay, that's okay, actually. Alright. Oh, what's that over there? I wish I could see. Oh, there he is. Alright, there's no one really here right now, so. No, not that side. Oh, look at that. See? Fuck you. Don't get stuck on nothing, man.
A corpse, and it's one of us.
Two more.
We're free.
Oh my god, there's so many. No! I wanted to free the Korugor. This game is not very good at knowing what. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. There's no way. Go away, Berserker. Wait, is there fire there? Well, there is. There's no way I'm hitting it. I can't see. No! I hit escape so many times.
I think that was the ranger.
Alright, don't. Not trying to go this way. I need to climb up there somehow. I want to free the Korugors. Kill! How do I get to these last guys? There we go. So yeah, I'm willing to. I wonder if they forget about me here. No.
I don't care which.
Oh my, this fucking game, man. It's very. Sometimes you're too parkoury, you know? Is there? Oh, that might be my saving grace right there. If I get that Korugor to be a distraction. Whoa! What is that thing? You see me? Oh my god! Why the fuck? Why the? Not what I'm trying to fucking do at all, man. All right, be free, Korugor. Oh my god, no, please! No, fucking son of a bitch, man! Son of a fucking bitch! I can't even fucking escape! I'm stuck! Oh my god, I'm fucking stuck! Run! Oh my god, holy shit! If I died after all that fucking time, do you understand how mad I would be? Oh, don't touch me with that fucking face. There's no herbs at all.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
Come on, climb, please. No. No. Oh my fucking god, man. Well, there's an herb right there. We need that very badly. He's like behind. Alright. Why, game? Why is the run button the same as the climb button? Where's an herb? Where herb? Is it on top? That wouldn't make any sense. They're wooden structures.
If he comes back, I'll kill him then.
Why am I running automatically? Is my keyboard? What the fuck is going on? I can't. What? There it is. Down here. Oh my god, man! Cut the damn herb. Don't grab nothing. Wow, I actually healed a lot before I made it to that. Oh, who's he?
The only food what's left is a crate.
Okay. Oh my god, there's still a Korugor alive. What? There we go. Do they know of me? I don't know. I don't know if they're just... Alright, okay, I have an idea. Let's just go over here real quick. You still know of me, hey?
The war chiefs had a secret meeting earlier.
Alright, we gotta get to him somehow. What if we do this? What will that do? I'll just make him freak out. Alright, so now it leaves you. You. Come on, man. Come on. Nope, I'm not gonna make it in time.
Hey, you!
Come on, come on!
We're tied up here.
Oh my god, still. Guess! Guess! Oh my god, thank Christ! Thank you, please. I'm so sad. I'm by sad. I don't know why I'm sad anymore. Okay, it's time to lock a new ability. Holy good god. Well, these are the only two things to get, so I guess we'll get that. So that you can be thrown quick succession. That's cool. I haven't even tried this. Can I teleport? I don't think it's gonna let me use it. No.
None!
I need to be uncaught first. You ain't doing nothing. Oh, that's a. Oh, should we? No, we're not. We're not doing those. We're not doing those right meow. Can we teleport yet? Yes, we can. Good, good, good. Okay, so it appears there's no more outcast missions here. So let's go to Udon. 3 missions and 41 minutes. Stupid. Hopefully there'll be some missions here. That'll be quick and easy. That'll be fudging fantastic. There are. Okay. Let's go do this. We're like, oh, kill one rock with a stealth kill. It says to kill 20 bullshit. So stupid. There we go. What's that? How did that not kill him?
What was that?
Weird.
Get behind him!
Don't do that, dude. Alright. No. No. Drink up. Oh no, these slaves risk everything to steal the grog from their master's stores. Now they're bound, destined for death. Release them from the. Okay. Well, that was gonna be poison the Uruk's drinks, but no, it's not good. Oh no, it is. What? Is that what that is?
A grog broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back.
Why steal the grog, slave? Don't we give
is
you
this a grog barrel?
Mud?
Poison grog. It is. I like how the grog barrels are also So these.
Yeah.
Ha ha. Poison that? What? No, no. Poison grog. There we go.
Drink. You is kindling. I don't like the sound of that.
Listen, dude. Oh my God. You're gonna catch me. It's gonna be bad times.
Uh-oh.
No. Go down. Oh, what's going on here? Oh no, no, I was gonna save it. It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. I'm fucked. Oh, yep, I'm fucked. Did I do it? Oh my god, it actually worked. Alright, cool. Cool. We're good. I don't know why I'm so. I really want to get that grog barrel for some reason. There's no. Alright, actually, let's get this one. There we go. Cool. Now where are the slaves? Oh, in here. Where? Oh, right here. Okay.
Kill your face.
Uh huh. Kill me for. Oh, they're fighting each other. Oh my god, that was a scary chase. Fight each other because the poison grog. Makes
you
sense.
There.
Makes sense.
Come here.
Yes, yes. Okay, they're all in here. That actually is. See, look at that. Oh, I just cut his arm off. No real
Thank
reason.
Thank you, Rager.
Look at that. I did this mission in like 5 minutes. No problem, man. No problem at all. Look at that. Good. Yes, yes.
Thank you for saving us. It wasn't even worth stealing that
Yeah,
grog.
No kidding.
Tasted like old wet dwarf hair.
That's a very weird, specific thing. Maybe I wasn't giving enough credit to the poison grog thing, because that actually seemed like it was pretty effective. That's probably why they were fighting, wasn't it, earlier? All right, let's go do another one.
The more training you do, the tougher you'll be in a fight.
Yeah, the tougher you'll be in the fight.
I wonder if it'd be better. Well, since they do all the power plays in here. You know what? I think I'll actually be okay to not have to like specifically go and do power plays, because I'm going to have to kill. Oh. These slaves are guarding the corridor pens, let one of the beasts escape. They're being punished as an example, rescuing from the torment.
Unleashed.
I bet I won't have to like go and do like random power plays, just because I'm gonna have to kill like the captains and all that anyways. For the warlords, at least. Shoot hanging bait with arrows, drop them in the corridors. Use corridors to kill arrows. Okay, that seems pretty simple. So we'll do that. I mean, we're in range with both these. Is there another one?
Don't get too close to the edge.
Oh, just those two. I wonder where they come from. They're just everywhere, man. All right, we'll just hang out. let them do their work. So versatile. Don't see me, asshole. Four. Do they just hang around forever, or do they disappear? All right, there we go. Done. All right, cool. Now let's get the hell.
Many thanks, Ranger.
Yes, yes. There's the last one over there. Probably also learning what the Korgol are. Yep, they sure are. Alright. We will go over here. I wish you could stealth rescue somebody. Alright, those are slaves. Okay. Alright, look at that. Another super easy one. Just as I thought. This is like the tutorial area.
Thank you. If you come across that Caragor, we let escape. Don't let it bite you. It's a nasty thing.
Alright. Do they know of me? Oh no, they know of me. Which is weird. Okay, let's try that out. It's cute. Oh! Did that bite? Whoa! Oh no. His eyes went blue for half a second there. I thought perhaps that meant he was not bound to me. What's the word? What is it called again? Good God, man. Branded. There we go. Bound, branded. You know. All right. Where's the next one? Oops. Tried to fast travel to there. Wow. Look at all these like power struggles. Power struggles, not power play. It's a hockey term, I think.
I know nothing of hockey.
All right. I have my timer going right now, but I guess I really don't need it, do I? What are we at right now? 90% done the game. Woo! We have 6 more missions to do. And nothing but the main missions after that. That'd be so nice if all the outcast missions were in this province. That'd be so nice, just because these ones are so quick and easy. But I'm kind of thinking that's probably not true, so. So last thing is, there's definitely no like 100% reward for beating this, like beating this game at 100%, I should say. What is that? Oh, okay. You saw nothing. Worked today. These outcasts, like, these are being punished for not fulfilling the quota. Kill Taskmaster so they can escape. Okay, so that's the bonus one. Kill like the ones taunting them, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. So, oh no, that's better than 20, but still. You got any easy ones here? No, there's no one even here. I don't know if there's anyone even like close nearby.
Other slaves see your corpse up here on the post. Well, they'll work a little faster, yeah? Squee! What was that?
Wait.
Do it again, okay.
It's Uruk's been killed!
Don't say that. I like how that thing, every time, at least as far as I've noticed, maybe it's not necessarily actually true, but I swear, every time that I said that, there's no other Uruks nearby, like, at all. This little thing that kind of ticks you out a little bit.
Please, find our friends.
No.
No, no. I no find friends.
If I get that guy's attention.
Get that guy's attention.
Oh, man.
Did I just see you something?
Get that guy's attention. Gonna stab him in. Hey, it's the Athelden symbol on my cape.
That's cool. Oh, no, that berserker, man. He might cause some... Do you see me? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Wanna what killed this glob?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. God damn it. I gotta do it. Uh-oh. I think he found me. Dang it. And I killed that guy with an arrow for no reason. You still owe me? Oh, no. He didn't. There was no... That's some bullshit-ass bullshit. Did you forget about me? Bet I could this looks like a tower. Now what, punk? Do you guys already forget about me?
Get back here.
Do you forget about me now? Yay! Right in the jugular!
Oh, what? That count as a stealth kill? That's stupid. I'll take it.
That was way too big of a time delay to count. Whoa, that spider freaking out. Freaking out, maxing, relaxing, all cool.
Sure the grave walker is in this area. Where? Did you hear that? Been around here forever.
Yeah, mate.
Sneaky. And if the boss says he's out there, he's out there.
Oh my god, this guy didn't even notice. Are you kidding me? He's so stupid. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Perfect. I didn't want to track this guy, but whatever.
What?
How? I call some shenana bananigans.
Off to him.
Alright, let's climb up here, make him forget about me again, then we jump down and stab him in the face. It is fine. It is fine. Stealth kill. As long as it says stealth kill, I'm assuming that'll actually work, right? Damn, girl. I wonder if this'll work.
Die, worm!
Ah, it didn't work. Oh no, come on, man. Oh, these controls.
Controls.
Alright, come here. One of you come here. Not all of you, just one of you, please. Come on. One little pupper. Good, it's a berserker. Oh no. Alright. Uh-oh.
Thousands of years ago.
Oh, how? That should count as a solid wall in video game logic. I guess I am the pigskin. It's kind of funny to me. Where? Who's he? I taught her to putty tap. Oh no, you don't.
Can you hear me?
What?
We need help.
Huh?
The talk.
Yuck! The talk.
There are others nearby. Please help,
Frank. Yes, I'm trying, but it's very hard, you see. Last guy over here. How many arrows do I have? 7. Perfect. 7-Eleven, my favorite grocery store. That's gross. That's not a grocery store, it's a grocery store. Yay.
You can be a slow slave.
Oh, look at that. Torchman. Torchman. Torchman.
Thank you, Ranger.
Oh, excuse me.
These Uruk are insane. They'll work us all to death if we let them. Thank you, Ranger.
That'll be $5. Hit my mic. Don't worry about it. It's fine. I'm sorry. Oh, no. Now what? There's nothing here. I did not account for this potentially happening. That's a bit awkward. I do not know what to do in this situation where there's no outcast missions appearing on the map.
See, I kind of thought that would happen. Do I have to run around for that to happen? I'm kind of wondering if that's what I got to do. Or they're just pooping up all over the place. As your hit streak increases, so does your damage. Oh, that's a thing I didn't know. Escape. New missions. Aha! There we go. Oh, no. I'm willing to bet the rest of the missions aren't here, aren't there? Oh, these are the new missions. These are the actual new missions. Alright, well. The reason why I gotta leave, I was talking about this at the beginning of this episode, like 50 minutes ago. Perhaps my girlfriend picked it up from work. So I'm just waiting for her to text me and tell me she's done. She's done in 3 minutes from now, but she said she wasn't gonna go out and buy a thing, so. Hello. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm gonna save you. I forgot how this part works. Oh no! I'm poisoned?
Sir,
my lad.
I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. How may I be of service to you?
That's really dumb. Oh my god. Oh, wait, can I grab him? Can I grab him? No. What? There's no one here. This might make this very easy. So, I have an idea. I can't really see what's going on. Why are the slaves here? Wow. This is very sad. There we go. Cool. Hold on. No, I don't want to brand. I want to dominate. Get intel. I don't know if commanding would be worth it, would it? Oh my god, that guy's crazy. No strength. Oh man, I don't even know who he is yet. We only have one guy. Okay, this guy has four fucking guys under him. That guy's none. That guy has none. He's a nun. I like the runt. Force Rylog to respond by unleashing his beasts. Bodyguards 3. Alright. Learning his trusty summoning horn at his side. Oh, that's not good. Can I? Friendly. What? Where'd he go? What the hell? There's no one. Where'd he go? Did he just despawn? Is that what happened? Does that mean he's under my spell now? Let's find out. No, I want to know the army. I'm pressing the wrong button. Storm's army. Where is he? Oh, he is! Kaka the friendly. Dude, that's awesome. Brandon, can be grabbed without requiring low health. I probably know his strengths and weaknesses. That's probably why that never actually worked. Dude, that's cool. Cool. I didn't know you could make them all. I didn't know you could brand everybody. Or I didn't know you could, like, get intel and then do that. Sorry, I'm kind of joking. Over my own words here. Fast travel. That was the weird chain song again. I'm in the stronghold. What's that? Oh. Oh, that's the cure, right. Isn't that a band or a song or something? Probably. Alright, to freedom. Now the tribesmen of Nirn believe that their Uruk masters can be resisted. Yeah, I've given them hope where there was none. Rescue the leaders so they could escape this curse. Oh, cool. So there's a little bit of story progression in this outcast thing. Inspire an uprising? How the fuck do I do that? I don't know how that happens. Is that like a move I could do? Where's the inspire uprising move? Critical strike. Striking with glowing sword deal double damage. What? Glowing sword as in I could do a finisher? Double charge. When you can perform two special attacks. That sounds pretty fucking awesome. Shallow chain, quake, drop, resistance, charge, book. That sounds awesome as well. Hold on, see that again? Wow, that is so fast. Wraith burn. Dispay. I don't know. Where is Inspire Uprising move? I don't know. What? Okay, that might be a bonus thing. I don't know if they'll be able to do. Like, the only thing I can imagine is, like, they're just all in here?
Is that you, Ranger?
Yes.
Come me down quickly.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
You'll never get away.
Okay, do this. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
So, is this a trap for me?
Slaughter these orc monsters!
How do I inspire an uprising? Don't think I think of like brand people. They oh, that's how you call my brand. It's a finisher.
They can't take all of us.
Serve my will.
That is actually very helpful. Let's start doing that to everybody. No.
Some warrior.
Oops.
We're right beside you, Ranger.
Oh, I'm Spider-Man uprising somehow. Alright, we gotta kill more, I guess.
Kill them quickly. We cannot linger.
There we go. That was actually very helpful. How the hell do I do this? Okay, they're attacking, so that's good. Oh, they free each other? Oh, they're freeing each other! Oh, that's awesome! We did it! That's awesome! Cool. Wow. I enjoy that.
Freedom.
Also, my dagger's full now. I never noticed that. That's cool as hell. Where's the last guy? Wow, that's... Wow. Awesome. Enjoyable. 10 out of 10. Best last story.
Gondor is with us. Now it is time to rise up, men. Now it is time to be free.
I could already upgrade again. It's pretty great. It's upgrade. Death threat. I think we need this for a thing, don't we? Oh? How can we get it? We can't get it. Wait, it lied to me again. That's why. Ooh, I can get the last thing, though. Here we go. Done. Fully upgraded. Fully. I no longer need Murine. 91.29%. Oh, I also found out how to, Hold on, where's my rifle? Where'd he go? Is this him? No. No. Where's. Oh, he had like a glowing thing over his head, but that's because he's a bodyguard. But yeah, this guy. Here we go. Ook Book. The guy that keeps coming alive over and over again. It turns out you can actually plotting revenge against Talion, who left his cut up body for dead. Multiple. So apparently there's only a chance for these guys to respawn when you kill them. And the only way to ensure that doesn't happen is if you behead them. So I'm assuming that's like, that would be a finisher, right? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. All right. Well, I'm now getting the text from my girlfriend to come pick her up. So I guess I'm going to call it. Okay, it's pressing the button. I think I might have been pressing Z instead of X. So now I guess it is time for me to end this hour-long episode off. Thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. In the next one, we will 100% finish up all the all these missions, all these outcast missions. Wait, we have five more. Yeah, there's one here too. That is fantastic. Should we go do that? Actually, let's go do that real quick. Like, let's just go activate it. So, oh, you know, I guess the, they kill each other. I was gonna say I could just make friends with all the Uro captains. Who? Right, there's no one even here. Hello.
Do
I have to kill this guy? Is that the guy I kill?
Venom, you Ranger. We poisoned the slaver's grog, but he knew we'd done it.
I was going to use that.
Help my friends.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
All right, no problem. I'm talking to them as if they could hear me. I'm an idiot. All right, so yeah, next one. Let's take one little quick peek, skis. 91.9%, so close. Five more, man. Four more. Sorry, I'm an idiot. I didn't count the 21 because like, oh, we gotta do the 20th one. But no, it's 20 completed, not 24. But yeah, we are very close, and we just gotta do a couple more main missions, then we're done with the game. Oh yeah. So thank you all very much for watching. Well, then again, I was gonna say, wow, there's only a couple more episodes, but
truth be told, it's gonna take us a long time to do this one of these main missions, because we gotta befriend brand all the war chiefs, which that actually sounds pretty annoying. So yep, I will talk to you guys next time. Bye bye. Actually, it might be even easier this time than the first time, right? Just because now we'll have all the branded bodyguards. It will be easier this time. All right, see you guys. Bye bye.